Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
To recon the area. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. Area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Thank you. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. The old prison area. The targets are there. Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Come on, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Come on, take a second! Come right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let
over
me out!
Here. You let me out, too!
Can't stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
I got Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. You don't end up head first in the ocean. RV's just a little further.
They killed her!
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
I was dead.
Boss, Chico's tape probably contains some clues to where they're keeping Paz. Select it on your iDroid to listen to it.
I just heard over. Hombre, huevo, snake. Paz. Go home. For sake. No. No!
That won't work, boss. Hide the target in a place they're unlikely to be found. Find a place to hide the target. Somewhere well out of sight.
All quiet? What was that crew up to going back and forth between that and the prison area all the time?
Yeah, one of the guys on Gates duty was saying the same thing. They kept taking a prisoner.
And then they'd go down into the boiler room.
The area was off limits when they did the question. Interrogation.
My buddy said he had screams. Music.
This is creepy shit.
Open the front gate. Supply delivery's on its way in. Opening front gate.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Gate. Cisco left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. That's the admin building. Watch your corners. Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Contact!
down. Make contact with the target. Chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Stop it.
Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
CP, this is Delta 9. We may have an intruder. Going on alert. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Watch for anything suspicious. Out.
CP, this is Zulu 2. The girl's gone. It appears she escaped. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Commence a search. ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Posse is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry, you've got to get out of there.
All fire team,